There's no denying it. Coffee drinking has become a worldwide phenomenon. According to the International Coffee Organization, approximately 1.4 billion cups of coffee are poured each day around the world. As it turns out, not only love for the black stuff is brewing, so is business. The global coffee market is estimated at $80 billion. The European Coffee Symposium 2010 is reuniting top industry buyers and suppliers here in Rome in an effort to continue making coffee lovers satisfied. Together, they'll be looking into the new trends in the sector and sharing tricks of the trade. This meeting has been held in places like London and Vienna in recent years, looking into the many ways coffee can be enjoyed. 2009 World Barista Champion is all about making consumers happy and more knowledgeable.
It's our job to educate. And we take them on a journey so we can introduce things to them, show them different origins, different farms taste different varietals.
Historically, Italian coffee shops are a place where people come in and jet out. A quite different experience from the West's popular coffee-to-go trend, but it's something Italians may need to tap into in the future.
Italians historically have had a very good reputation for coffee, but I think, you know, you talk to the serious guys that are competing on a regular basis now, they are, you know, starting to realize that, you know, Italy is not perhaps what it used to be.
Branded coffee shops are gaining slow momentum in Italy, with only 374 shops of the sort to date, a number which pales in comparison to the UK and the United States, who have 5 and 16,000 respectively. Christine Legault, Press TV, Rome.